One of our family's favorite things at Yellowstone was the mud pots.
This was my first time to ever see a mud pot. I found them fascinating and actually enjoyed looking at them and listening to the weird sounds they made.
Hear it. Unsafe, stay on wall.
Dad, it says unsafe.
After exploring some of the smaller thermal areas, we went to some of the geysers.
Most people are aware of Old Faithful and want to go see it, and it's worth seeing, but there's many geysers in the park, and some of them are just as impressive.